I need do nothing. I do not know. Intrinsicness never has a pose. I need do nothing. I do not know. Intrinsicness never has a pose. Wow. So welcome to the next phase here. I believe it's the 11th of May 2019. And so there's been a big push to get this next phase underway. And the next phase is to recognize that the world is on edge. It's very dramatic what's going on. And we don't try to force passivity upon ourselves at this point. So I'm dressed in red. That's an action sort of color. And we're doing balance work. Okay, we're doing balance work now. Wow, welcome to the video. And welcome to this new phase. It's active, so we're not trying to stifle ourselves. We're going to balance, keep the flow going, and at the same time do mental practices also, combine both of those, and ignore the drama in the world. Ignore the drama. We are the drama, you see. So the secret to right now is to say we are the drama. This is the drama. The stuff of the world is nothing. It's much ado about nothing. It's striking a pose, a seeking pose. The mind is the instrument of seeking what is prior to mind. And so the mind can never find what is prior to mind. Intrinsicness is prior to seeking intrinsicness, right? Yeah. And we're trying to reverse that. We're trying to make intrinsicness the object of a search so we can discover it and find it. It's not discoverable. It already is. It already is. It's not discoverable by the mind. It already is. So we have all these mental cults in the world right now from every direction. It's like 44 BC and where Julius Caesar, and from all directions, you know, the senators are coming to stab us, so to speak. 44 BC, yeah, that's when that happened. So all these different mind cults in the world, so many different mind cults, all of them based on the belief that we can discover what we are. it's something the mind discovers. This is a mind cult. Actually, it's attempting to be prior to God and saying that we created God. We created intrinsicness. Not true. So what we are is never discoverable at all. It already is. When we give up the search, that's it. We default. We realize, oh, this is what we've always been. Okay. So there you go. With the pressure that all of these mind cults are putting on upon everyone in the world to submit. They tell the Dharma, submit, submit. The Dharma is momentum towards backing away from trying to do the impossible. That's what Dharma is. It's the skill set to build momentum towards backing away from attempting to do the impossible, which is attempting to be prior to and causative of God. That's impossible. So with all this angst and stress and mind cult pressure and all this stuff in the world, drama. So what we need to do is to practice our balance. Practice our balance. Practice our balance. So we have the balance stick here. I told everyone to get one of these. Very, very important to do this practice. And it's helping me keep my balance on this what I'm doing right now, this pipe. So let's do a little more of this. All right. Holy cow. That was fun. That was very intense. This is great. So we've come up with a new practice here. Before I did this pipe, I didn't have this balance stick. Now that I'm using this balance stick, this really enables me to keep my balance under all sorts of intense pressures going this way and that way. Keep in mind that all these mind cults, and they're innumerable in the world right now, are pressuring us from every direction to lose our balance and to believe that intrinsicness is somehow crystallized into some pose that we can discover, that is discoverable. Freedom is not discoverable. Freedom is intrinsic. Freedom is. It's not discoverable at all. So the instrument of discovering the mind is what's blinding us to what we really are, actually. And so with this helps us keep our balance. This is the Dharma, okay? This stick represents the Dharma. It's a fabulous tool. This is a PVC pipe, and I think it's like about a 3-inch or a 4-inch. 4 inches is a little easier to use. And with this balance stick, okay, the combination of this balance, this is a golf alignment stick, which people use for golf practice, and it works fabulously for helping us keep our balance on this pipe. So this pipe enables us to simulate losing our balance in every which direction. Whoa, like this. And this wonderful golf alignment stick is like the Dharma, which enables us to keep our balance like this so we're not falling. And this builds confidence in ourselves. It builds confidence like, hey, I have this practice, I can say. I need do nothing. I do not know. Intrinsicness never has a pose. I need do nothing. I don't know. Intrinsicness never has a pose. So there's never any pose, actually, from intrinsicness to discover. It's intrinsicness is this flow. It's not a pose, actually. It never actually crystallizes to be discovered by so-called mind. The attempt to claim we're prior to intrinsicness and that we created intrinsicness by using time to try and sanctify space, both of which are imaginary. Space is imaginary, time is imaginary, time space is imaginary. We're trying to use time, imaginary time, to sanctify imaginary space. And this is silly. It's a mind cult situation. And so don't get caught up in the mind cults arguing with one another. They're all have the same objective, and they're trying to obscure this by claiming, well, that's the bad mind cult. We're the good mind cult. No, there is no good mind cult. It's all futile, anguish, futile anguish. Okay, wow. So this is a new, I've been getting intense synchronicity indication to get back to balance work, and now I find out why this is really great to use. So again, get these online. Anyone can order these. It's a golf balance stick. This is called alignment sticks. It's like fiberglass or something like that. Very flexible, strong. Get one of these pipes, put it on some grass, not on concrete, asphalt, no slick surface. Put it on dirt or grass so it doesn't spin on you. Use this balance stick to, as you start to fall, catch yourself with this balance stick. As you start, lose your balance this way. So don't just be passive sitting there. The mind cults will gobble you up if you do that, okay? They'll absolutely just suck you in like a black hole, actually. Need to be active right now. Use the anxiety, the pressure, and to promote activity in the right direction like this, okay? So this is what we're doing. So we'll do a little more of this just so you get the flavor of doing this. This is fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. It is the best exercise I have ever come across in my life. And I just discovered it this morning. I knew I had to do balance work, and I said, I've already done that for years. You know, why should I just keep doing the same old thing? And so I said, well, okay, I'll try. I'm not really enthusiastic about it, though. And then suddenly, I thought, why not bring this balance stick, this alignment stick, balance stick, we'll call it, out with me. So I bought it out with me, and then suddenly I said, why not use it to keep your balance on this pipe? And I said, well, wow, I'll try it. So this is all brand new for me. It's the first time I've tried this. This is spontaneous invent, you know, grace right now, synchronicity. And it's absolutely tremendous. It is absolutely the best exercise I have ever come across in my life. And we have it here now for those of you here who are dharmic and are feeling right now like, wow, the mind cults are just getting too severe here. Well, they're getting very severe. Yeah. So we better start practicing advanced balance like this. And with this dharmic balance stick, boom, we could catch ourselves, you know, backwards, forwards, this way, that way, and we can move all these different directions. And still, like, we're in balance, and we're not seeking. We've not been thrown into trying to seek for what already is. What already is not discoverable as an object. You see, it's not discoverable out there. The mind is looking out there. It's not discoverable in that way. What is everywhere is not discoverable from the point of view of a subject finding an object, which is what the mind is trying to do. It's not discoverable from a priorness. There is no priorness to what is intrinsically everywhere. Okay, there's no priorness to that. There's no somewhere else to that. That is, you know, prior to and causative of it. So we're backing away from insanity, really, from the attempt to do the impossible, which fills us with this insanity, this anguished insanity of like, I don't know how to do it. You know, I don't know how to do it. How can I do it? And we get into mind cults that say, yeah, we'll help you worship the impossible, you know. And we get caught up in all that nonsense from every direction, so many directions now. Okay, so here, the balancing, we're moving in all these different directions, being thrown off balance this way and that way. Wow. Okay, so again, hearing this is great. That's the first step, okay, is hearing. The second step is actually doing it, okay? And that's what has to be done. Otherwise, you're still a sitting duck because you don't have the confidence. You don't have the confidence. For instance, let's use golf as an analogy since we're using a golf stick. You go out on a driving range and everything's set up nice. You sit on the, you know, and you hit shot after shot in the same place, looking the same direction. Gradually you get used to it and you start hitting good. You say, wow, I got it. Then you go out on the golf course and every shot is, I don't know, I haven't seen this before. It's not level. It's tilted this way or that way, where the lie's not nice. The scenery's different. The angles are different. Every single shot is kind of an I don't know this shot. I don't know this. And so you're never in balance when you're actually playing the golf course compared to the driving range. So a driving range is comparable to listening to this, which is fine. You get some confidence from this. The second step is getting out there and actually doing it and realizing, wow, you know, this is very intense. This is very interesting, very fun, actually, very exhilarating. So I still haven't gotten out on the golf course because I'm realizing, hey, every shot, it's not a driving range. It's every shot is weird. It's awkward. It's not what you thought it would be. I don't know this shot. It's true. So working on balance here is you get used to this, I don't know this posture. I don't know this. I don't know this. It's constantly shifting and flowing right on us. And we need to get more and more confident in that sink. So I'm hoping one day I'll get out on the golf course because I'll just realize it's okay. None of these shots I know, but I'm in really, really good balance. I know how to keep my balance under all circumstances like that. And so that's the angle that I'm working on. It's a psychological angle. I know I can hit the ball, but when you're psychologically feel pressed from all directions of difficulty, what happens is you have trouble hitting the ball properly. That's the psych out. of golf. And so the world, the mind cults are trying to psych us out right now in the world. They're really trying to psych us out and get us to just collapse, you know, back and support them. We say, no, that's not going to happen. It's not going to happen here. All right. So should I do try one more? Whew. This is very, very intense. Let's try it. Change of direction there. Whew, that's a tough one. Wow. Holy cow. This is a workout that is going to work. There's no doubt about it. We have discovered something absolutely vastly helpful for intrinsicness here. What an amazing morning this has already been. Thanks for watching. And again, let the fire be lit. Channel this feeling you have of pressure and frustration into something truly proactive for the Dharma, for you to accept, for us all to accept what intrinsically is. Nothing to discover. I need to do nothing. I don't need to know. I don't need to know. I don't need to discover something, an object of knowledge. I need to do nothing. I do not know. Intrinsicness never strikes a pose. Wow, 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 wow. Result of all this is what? Wow. Thanks for watching. Wow.